What are you doing in here?
This chair is broken. I'm trying to fix it. What's that?
It's a book.
I know that. What's it about?
It's a book about Australia.
Australia? What are you doing with a book about Australia?
I want to read it.
Why?
Because Australia is a very interesting place.
Are you planning a trip with the magic stick?
Maybe. You want to take a look?
Australia is a very big country. It is almost as big as the United States.
That's right. But look. Only 13.5 million people live there.
Animals and birds of Australia. What's that?
It's a koala bear. Here, read this.
The koala bear lives in trees. It eats only leaves. Hey, look at the kangaroo. It's very big.
Look. There are many interesting birds in Australia, too. Here. The emu bird never flies. The lyre bird dances. It makes the sounds of other birds. The kookaburra bird doesn't sing. It laughs. Debbie, let's go there.
Now?
Why not?
I don't know.
Come on. Mom and Dad are watching TV. We have 2 hours.
Okay.
Good. Ready?
Yes. Just a minute.
Where are you going?
I'm getting our coat.
What for?
It's winter in Australia.
You're right. Well, come on.
I'm coming.
You ready? Let's go.
Don't forget, we only have 2 hours. If we don't come back in 2 hours, we'll disappear forever.
I know. Ready?
Gabby, where are we? Is this Australia?
I don't know. Look, there's a small cabin on that hill up there. Let's go up.
Wait a minute. It's morning here. It was night at home.
I know. The time is different in Australia. Come on.
Thank you. a man up there. He's coming down the stairs. Let's run away.
Get down.
What's happening?
He's working.
Gabby.
It's all right. He isn't working now. Look, he's going up the stairs. Let's go closer. He's outside again. Get down.
What's he doing?
He's standing by the sink. He's washing a shirt. Now he's hanging it up.
One, 1, 2, 3.
What's going on?
I don't know.
1, 1, 2, 3. This is 437. This is 437.
Mission. 437. 437. This is 1123. This is 1123. Over.
What's happening?
This is 1123. This is 1123. Over.
I'm very sick. I don't know what's wrong. Send a doctor.
What's happening?
Please, send a doctor.
He's talking to a man. The man is very sick. He's asking for a doctor.
Where are you calling from, 437?
I'm calling from Mount Robe.
Wait a minute, I'm looking at the map. This is VK1123. I'm calling Dr. Johnson. This is VK1123. I'm calling Dr. Johnson. Over.
This is Dr. Johnson. Go ahead. I'm listening.
There's a sick man on Mount Robe. Are you busy?
No, I'm not. But there's a bad storm in that area. It's dangerous to fly there now.
I know, Doctor, but the man is very sick.
Okay. Call him and tell him I'm coming.
Right. 437, this is 1123. This is 1123. Over.
This is 437.
I'm sending a flying doctor to you. He's leaving now.
A flying doctor? What's a flying doctor?
VK1123. VK1123. This is Dr. Johnson. The weather isn't very good. It's starting to rain.
Are you having trouble?
Yes. The wind is blowing very hard.
Where are you now?
I'm flying over Cockburn. Mount Robe is 10 minutes away.
437, this is 1123. This is 1123. Do you hear me? 437, do you hear me?
VK1123. VK1123. This is Dr. Johnson. Over.
Go ahead, Doctor. I'm listening.
I'm flying into a very bad storm. It It's raining very hard. The wind is blowing harder. I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Gabby, we have the stick. Let's go to Mount Robe.
You're right. But we need a map.
There's a map in the cabin.
Of course. Hide over there.
Okay.
Mister? Mister, help me.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
My sister's outside. She's hurt.
What?
Hurry, please. Hurry up.
Well, where is she?
She's in that field. Come on. Debbie.
Look for the map.
Just a minute. I'm looking for it. What's that man doing?
He's running in the field. Gabby, hurry up.
I'm hurrying.
He's not running now. He's looking for you. Gabby, he's coming back to the cabin. What are you doing?
I'm looking for the sick man's cabin.
He's coming closer. Gabby, he's coming back.
Here it is. Here's Mount Robe. You ready? There he is. Mister? Mister?
What's happening? What are you doing here?
Take it easy, mister.
Oh, help me. Please. Help me. I need a doctor.
The doctor isn't coming. It's raining too hard. Mister? Mister!
He's only sleeping. Gabby's very sick. Let's take him to a hospital.
You're right, but...
But what?
We need a map. Yeah.
Gabby, hurry!
Well, help me.
Gabby, look! There's a map lying up there. Are you all right?
Yeah. With the stick.
What about it?
It fell.
Where?
I don't know. It's in here.
Oh, no.
Debbie, get me something.
Here. It isn't moving.
Well, help me. Push.
I'm pushing.
Push harder.
I'm trying.
There.
Gabby, hurry.
Here it is. What time is it?
It's 10 to 12. We only have 10 minutes left.
I know. Where's the map? Here's Mount Robe. Oh, here it is.
What?
A hospital. Let's go. Mister? Are you all right? Ready?
Yes.
Now.
Paging Dr. Walters. Dr. Walters, please come to surgery.
Good morning, Mr. Jones.
Come on, let's find a place for him. Let's go.
Oh, he's heavy.
Shh. Hello.
Hello. Hello. What time is it?
You only have 2 minutes. Come on.
Hey, what's going on? Just a minute. Why is that man lying there?
I don't know.
What are you doing here?
We're visiting a friend.
Who? Just a friend.
What's his name?
His name is,
Stay here.